talk about the rigid card protector badge holder I have on my neck here. And before I get into the details of that, at the end of the show, as always, we're going to have the bad photo ID of the day. So stay tuned for that. This particular holder is our part number BH-CI-1840-5081. And it's a branded trademarked card protectors is the name of it. And it's a rigid shielded holder. And it protects your personal information on a contactless credit card or debit card or any of the 13.56 megahertz RFID technology cards, which are MyFair cards, HID, iClass cards, PIB cards, CAC cards, and also the TWIC and FRAC cards. It holds a credit card size card. It has a little window here where you can slide the card up. So if you have to take it out to present the card, you just slide it out by simply putting your thumb right here and pulling it up and taking it out. And it has a card in the back too. This is the Prox card here. Slide it out. And as you can see here, it has metal on the back. That's what protects it from being what they call sniffed. If somebody wanted to take the information off this card, they have little devices that they can take this information off and then use it to get into your facility. So that's why this holder is so important. It's FIPS 201 approved, so that's government standards, and it's also made in the USA. So for government contracts, it's the holder to order actually. And it has two ways of attaching it. I have attached vertically here. If you had a horizontal format, it also has a little hole a slot hole to hang it horizontally if you're gonna wear it this way. So it's a very secure holder. Call us, we can help you with this. And if you have any questions on this or on anything, and if you have something you want to use on the show, if you have a question, I use it on the show, we'll send you a nice gift for participating. And as promised, here's the bad photo ID of the day. And while you're looking at that, to contact us, call us at 800-798-3343 or go to our website, idedge.com. We also have a Facebook page and Twitter if you want to contact us that way. Thank you.